I?
Tervetuloa
it's
takaisin.
Okay. Calm down. Just relax.
Black Ops 3.
You're gonna be fine. You're smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Right. Vähän matkaa pelasin tätä jo tutoriaalikenttää. Eli tämän
right.
kentän tarkoituksena on
use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie.
Siis
not bad.
Seinää pitkin pystyy juosta.
Okei.
Tästä vaan. Tactical mode päälle. Nähdään se seinä läpi, missä vihollisilta on. 49 metrin 30 metrin päässä. Tätä vähän granua perään, joo. He's fucked.
See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones. Not somewhere you want to be. Reinforcements at the truck.
No, hyvin lataa just.
What else you got?
Pikkasen hektisempää taistelua kuin viimeksi. Wow. Wow. Taisi mennä kyllä seinä läpi oikeastaan ammusta. Tää on ihan kätevä tää autoburst. Mä tajusin just, että tää tietenkin pitää ihan mahoista pitää, koska tää sun puolesta ampuu sun kolme autoa. Niin vähän voisi täällä. Joku meidän tiimissä näkee, kaikki näkee. Aika makee se näyttää, että on nätti sit vähän niinku, että mikä sit se räjähtää.
Keep ehkä moving up!
Nyt on paha, nyt on vähän juoksevaa paha
rankkaa. Nice work!
Headshot. Oh shit balls. Shit balls. Shit balls. Didn't get
it. D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind.
Joo, eli meidän päähahmo on nyt kyberneettisesti enhanced.
Your brain is toast.
Ja on pakkokin olla, koska kädet ja jalat revittiin tyyli irti.
These fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Mites se hakeva? Ah. Hei.
Fits like a glove, right?
Okay.
Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Tässä pystyy ohjaamaan siis ja ottaa haltuun näitä tällaisia robotteja, droneja hakkerointikyvyllä.
Yo, you wanna see something cool? Shoot down those bats.
Ei ihan kaukaa haettu, että tällaista teknologiaa tulevaisuudessakin. Ei ehkä ihan silleen hakkeroimaan, mutta pystyy joka tapauksessa ohjaamaan reaaliajassa virtuaalilaseita. Haaste menee rappusin. Mentiinkö me vähän liian nopeasti ohi tosta? Mitä on tarkoittaa tosta? What is this? Wow! Melkoinen simulaattori kyllä. Okei, mitä tän ei? Se hyväksyi se checkpoint. Vähän outo. Kävin ensin luomassa kaiken.
There she is. Blow that generator so we can get inside. I'm afraid the EMP blast from the generator will spike your drone.
Siisti tuo lentämä.
Come on, let's go.
Onneksi ei tarvinnut mennä tätä samaa kenttää uudestaan, päästiin kiertämään.
Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
Of course, of course. Joku kanssa kävin keskustelua siitä, että kannattaisiko nauhoittaa Shadowplaylla vai Frapsilla, ja kyllä mun mielestä tämä Frapsin kuvalaatu on niin paljon parempi, että mennään tällä, kun tämä kuitenkin nämä frame dropit on kuitenkin ihan minimaalisia. Laatu on lähes yhtä hyvä kuin tässä, mitä mä näen ruudulla. Tehdään ihan testiä ja Shadowplays on ihan surkea kuvanlaatu. Sehän pakkaa siis aivan helvetisti.
Suppressors, second level.
Mut kyllähän näitä sit renderoidaan näitä videot.
If you wanna get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Just ehdin nappasta kroonin takas. Jos vähän paremmin joskus tänne. Vitsi, tää on hieno tuo hakkerointikyky, täytyy sanoa. Ai, siellä on vieläkin yksi turret. Okei.
Your cyber abilities don't come for free. Takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Vittu, sieltä tulee jengiä pelkeleestä.
Interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Hey, it's okay. Flashback.
It's okay. Just take a second. Deep breath in. Tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. The D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. This shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside, at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault, man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5 if you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
We have a mission. High-rise apartments. 1700 hours. Whoa! That tip.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when
it
actually meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books.
You know,
in the academy,
way.
Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning, appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now, cruise the trail. Heads up, hostile second floor. I still have line of sight. Our boy's hacking the ZSF Talons. What does that tell you?
He's running scared, not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a D&I too.
Use that billboard to get over the maglev train. You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that.
Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch is still moving.
Ei mennyt ihan hyvin toi. Jos mä olin pelä sieltä siinä. Where are we going? Motherfucker. Mihin se hävisi? Ah, tänne.
He's gonna get away if you don't pick up the pace. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis. He's heading into Old Zurich. Move.
Vitsi, miten upeat maisemat. Tää on varmaan ehkä by far, mutta siistein väisemme tätä hetkellä.
Piece of cake. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Take them down! Don't lose them now, newbie. See where you went wrong? Nice to see you ain't a quitter. Grab him, new blood.
Tulee vähän mieleen toi Mirror's Edge free run peli, jos muistatte.
Now's your chance. Take him down.
Saatana. Aika siisti.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
Let's suck the information out of his brain.
Buried beneath layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep. Subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious.
Ah, push deep into the memories.
You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a deep somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man anyway.
Let's suck it out.
Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
Fucking terrorist. Take it. Hieno tuo tämä hissimusiikki. You're about to suck his brains out. Din din din. Mut kyllä ne käyttää aikaa tähän pelin pieniin nyansseihin. Aivan mahtavaa.
A few minutes ago you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnels to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom. It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Hienosti saaneet sulautettua tutoriaalia tarinan kerrontaa.
You're taking heavy fire. Get us back up.
Okay.
Whoa. ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
Aika paljon tämmöistä ajalla leikkimistä, joka tullaan näkemään tässä Remedyn
Quantum.
Funny man, specialist Peter Moretti.
Koittaa sitäkin peliä sitten videolla. Understand
how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight.
But with DNI,
your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
Syyttä tulee noin. Herkkä. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. Hei, ne ei kuole vaikka pää lähtee.
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do.
Go, my babies, go.
Nice work. Fucking nanobots. Little bastards are lethal.
Toi huppupäinen vihollinen ja sen niinku tyyppin, se näyttää tosi erehdyttävästi että tulevat uuden Deus Exin sen paikset, joka siinä alussa juoksee. Siinä on muuten peli, jota pelataan sen kyllessä, niin se on perinteisesti. Se on kyllä valitettavasti missä vasta ensi vuonna. Deus Ex, siinä on ihan saatana. Oho, se tunnelma on siinä jotain lähellä. Nyt lähdet tunnelmaan, jos pääsee Mass Effect. Hirveästi moni muu skifi-peli ei pääse niin lähellä Deus Exissä. Jotenkin se semmoinen.
Using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
I'm starting to like you.
Näittäkö? Joskus pistolilla on ihan ehkä siisteitä mennä ihan
oikeesti.
Joo, älä vaan niinku tuoda päätäs ulos kulman takaa. Mulla on semmoset refleksit kuulee.
I got bots moving that rail car. Shred 'em.
Shred 'em. Oh fuck. Chains of plants, chains of plants. Let's immolate them. On muuten äijä ase tää kyllä, se on vaan liipasin pohja ja antaa haisee. Fuck me. Miten mä painan? Ei voi hakkerata granaattia. Joka sinänsä kyllä voisi olla ihan
realistista.
Mä oon tämmösiä teknisiä vehkeitä niin. Onks meillä sniperi tuolla? We'll see about that. We do have a sniper there.
I see
katsotaan vittu. Kumpi sinä olkaa paremmin? Mene sinä myös siitä helvettiin. Job to do. Eikö riitä kantama pistoolissa? Vähän näyttää sitä. Tuolla olisi tietenkin ollut loadoutissa sniperikin, mutta...
I know where you are, motherfuckers!
Ja saiks mä sen toisesta niinku pistoolilla hengen saipaa?
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me!
En mä vaihda nyt asettamaan tottunut tähän konepistooliin tai konekivääriin.
Keep your fucking head down! You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Fuck me! Tuliko sieltä rakettia?
Mikäs
yllättöön kanava? Fucking hell! We war one. Oh, is it? Hetkikö takas pitää? Jumalauta, rupeepa nyt lataamaan just pahimpaa hetkiä. Immolate your fucking ass. Hei, se ei immolate.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
What the fuck is going on? Toi on joku cyber, satana superrobotti. Ui saatana, saatana, saatana.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Heck.
They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? Reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
Run.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try
what?
It out on those bots.
Like a nutty.
Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Nice take, Dan. Right on the button.
Fucking. Jumalauta, toi jätkä aika monen vittu robotto. Näittekö, kun miten se iski sieltä?
Nice. You get the hang of these takedowns.
Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Veti huti ensimmäisen iskun. Jaha, se on tästä.
You got hostiles climbing up the sides!
Se on hienosti se väistää noin. Tietenkin se on tietokone, ei mikään ihminen pääse pystyy kuulemaan vielä näkemään.
Use concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles at once.
Toi ei ole kyllä mikään concussive wave. Ass rape wave. Stupid fuck.
You got hostiles climbing up the sides.
Sinne meni.
Use concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles at once.
Hyökätään ja
nice.
Hei, se on ihan mennyt vieläkään se. Piti. Olisiko se valita? Olisiko tietenkin?
The neural network prototype is in the car right below you. Maybe shielded by 6 inches of CNT. Jeez. That won't mean anything if the bomb goes off. Let me see you can do this. Hit him with a concussive wave. You better pick up the pace.
Getting fucking angry. Getting agitated here. Disarm it.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
There's no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay.
okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
That's the tutorial. Vähän niin kuin prologi oli tossa. Ehkä nyt päästään vähän pelaamaan.
Increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Go with the flow. Yes. Sorry, level 2. Oh, Black Ops 3. Jatketaan taas tästä näin. Ensi kerralla päästään ihan oikeasti pelaamaan peliä. Hyvä. Jotta näette seuraavankin jakson, tilatkaa kanava. Arvostan sitä tosi paljon. Ja nähdään ensi kerralla. Kiitos. Ja näkemiin.